Promotion chasing Nottingham Forest were next and fell behind to a league debut goal from John Hartson. Hartson had earlier had a goal disallowed, but there was no mistaking his delight on finally finding the back of the net. But Luton-born Kingsley Black, a £1 million sale 2 seasons before, was to score an equaliser for his new side. And 5 minutes from time, Ian Wone gave the visitors all 3 points. Luton 1, Forest 2.